It was excitement, at least for the super seniors, the three of us, me, Kira, and Aaliyah. We've been waiting for this for 5 years now, and to get that bid and to finally see postseason, we're excited.
I'm just proud. Proud of these girls and what they've done. You know, we kind of set a goal and a mission 2 years ago, and they're being able to see it through. And so I'm so proud of what they've done and the adversity that they've climbed through to get here.
Forget about it. See ya, mate. That's a three-run homer. Strike three, lucky, throws it. Back-to-back strikeouts for Mancha.
1 through 27 on the field. Definitely has a lot of talent, freshmen through seniors, fifth years. And we know that we can rely on anyone in any position. So that's one of the things going into postseason, that we know that whoever is down, we have somebody else coming next to them.
And we're dynamic, you know. If we need to hit for power, we can do it. If we need to move runners, we can do it. If we need to defend, we can do that. We have so much depth in every position that it makes me feel comfortable with whatever move we make.
London says, I can hit two. See ya! Three-run homer to Gia London.
The mindset of just literally just giving our all and our A game, if we do that, we should go definitely go far in postseason.
Putting the game in motion, playing our type of game, not letting the game speed up on us, playing how we know how to play, and not trying to do too much. It's just pushing through and playing every single game like it's our last, and remembering that we're not just playing for each other, we're playing for the past, present, and future of UCF softball.
Oh, she avoided the tag somehow and scored! Unbelievable!